Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing,
eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, L'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Ezio, someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll! Watch out behind you! Do something!
Leonardo, they're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Now, move!
You will carry it, so no risky strikes. Wait for a good opening.
this door.
Guys, blind guy, keep in view.
Filio di puttana.
Ah, I make him proud.
Wait for a second.
Wait for it. Don't fall for false opening.
Sei in pessima forma. Dovresti fare più pratica.
Dai, dai! Ora strike!
Wait for a slip.
Any last words?
Salute, come state?
Where has he gone?
Eccolo! Eccolo!
I'm sure.
Laggiù!
Not get off so easily.
Thank you. His mind is snapped.
Cazzo, stay back!
figlio di puttana! Chi va? Can't catch me!
Come, distinguished Liam. Eccolo! There!
Come!
There!
Let me send you to hell!
Spera.
Great metal work here. Has anyone seen my assistant? Right here. I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my Smith.
Nice, done.
If you don't get down.
Bring me your sick and wounded. You should feel better now, but take care in future.
Who do you take yourself for, deficiente?
Something was up there. Something abandoned long ago. Jack deep underground, it was easy.
here.
Careful, men. This one is your fool.
Let's finish him.
Take this man very, very seriously.
My brother!
Careful, boys. He's no novice. We work together.
Come on, Ora. Escape. Just like that night in Alba. Capito?
Now! Remember your training. Take this man very, very seriously.
Run, run, run! I want somebody, please!
Careful, boys, he's no novice. We work together!
Or I shoot. Get down now.
Not you. Where do you think?
Your coin seems genuine.
Here!
over here.
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend. Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So, what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.